when you're doing the side by side, when you go into this, that you've got to explode with the energy, right? Okay. Today, when you show the clients, I want you to explode. Like, I want at least to explode. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Because when you are at the V&A, there's no walls around you. So the energy is just going to get lost. Mm-hmm. Okay. So you need to fill up the whole waterfront.
Yeah.
Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you ready to do this?
Yeah. And then you just come out.
Flagpole. Okay, and don't forget.
thought of the flash mob came up to me about a year ago, and over the last few months we've been preparing for International Childhood Cancer Day, and we decided that this would be a perfect opportunity to do something fun to make people aware of CHOC and childhood cancer. So we found a really good team to support us. The Waterfront Theatre School, the film crew, everybody came on board, and we are really excited for tomorrow. It's going to be a great experience. It's the first flash mob CHOC has done.
5, 6, 7, 8. Now with Janine to go see where she needs to be placed, and she's going to set the center and everything. Okay, so you need to see when you're standing around there where she's going to stand so that you can place yourself in the correct places, okay? So everything has to be that much bigger and that much louder and that much stronger and even bigger smiles and even bigger faces, okay? Yes? Maybe? Yes. No? Yes. Yeah?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Fabulous. And remember, every movement that you do, girls and guys, with the arms, with the head, with the turn, with the everything, it needs to be solid, right?
Make sure we get children early, because then they have a 70 to 85% cure rate.